Hello. I'm doing Destiny and Find the Teapots just to see. I'm doing one try. I'm insanely bored. So I want to see if I can beat this. I've beaten it like once before. When I first tried it, like the first time I was able to do Destiny, I was on my grandfather's laptop. So I didn't really have a good time doing it. So having it on the distortion point just messes it up a little bit. I like this. Dun 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 dun. There we go. Trying to remember when to use. There used to be right here, this used to have fake teapots on it, and that was super hard to jump over it. Yeah, my first time doing it, I got the boss down to 2k. Then second time, I just beat him. Because I was at my own house. I think this was... I think this is where I have the most trouble from here to the next checkpoint. I don't really like doing the skip and like up there unless I'm super, at least decently high up, so I can kind of save myself. So I try it usually here. If I can't do it, okay. Yeah, I don't care to do this. I don't want to mess up somewhere. I'm literally just doing this because I have nothing else to do in life right now. I got nothing. I should probably go study, but I don't feel like it. I really like skipping the red parts. Yeah, okay, I'll do it later. I can just do this. Almost there. How many checkpoints are there? That's like 6, I think. 5. I can't tell. I don't actually know if these red things kill you. I just try and stay away from them. Because of fear that they might. This is where I have a lot of trouble. Oh dang. Ah, fuck! I thought I could... Dang it. Shoot. I kinda didn't wanna lose a life, but... It's okay. I knew it! I knew they killed you! God damn it! I should have stayed safe. This is where I just lose all my lives. I mess up one time. Don't remember how I did this before. Then now I just hang left. And last little bit. I lost 2 lives. I think 8's probably enough. I think I beat it last time with 6, and I don't think I even lost a life. Alright. Everybody keeps saying to use the speed coil, but I just don't see where it's really useful. Oh shoot. I don't know which side the Him making pillars is so good. It does so much more damage. I was just about to say, he hasn't done this attack in a bit. Might go on release. Kinda just depends on how I feel after this. No. I think below 10k is when the second phase starts. And that's where it really gets most of its difficulty, because the second phase, everything does way more damage. I guess a speed quill is probably good then. These get really annoying. Oh my god! Dang! I didn't even know those damage. Oh shoot. Now they're hit by stuff. This is where I lose all my lives. On the last 1k of his health. More hits, one more. Nice. And bro got beat. I like how this shows up. It's... There we go. The Teapot of Destiny. I already have the badge. I gotta TP me. Nope. Okay. Well, that's Destiny.